Let us define the conjugate points. We discussed already the same concept in the chapter circles. In the same fashion, here also we define conjugate points. We know that two points are said to be conjugate points with respect to a parabola S is equal to 0 if polar of either passes through the other. That means polar of first point passes through the second point and polar of second point passes through the first point. That's what the meaning of polar of either passes through the other. Now let us consider two points. Let px1 y1 qx2 y2 are two points. Now to prove that these two are conjugate points, we have to claim that polar of p passes through q and polar of q passes through p. Now consider polar of px1 y1. As usual, we know that polar of any point is s1 is equal to 0. Now that is yy1 minus 2a into x plus x1 is equal to 0. Whenever parabola is not given to you, you have to understand that we have to take always standard equation of parabola. So s equal to 0 means standard equation of parabola only. Now polar of p point passes through q. So it passes through qx2 y2. Then wherever x and y is there, replace it by x2 y2. It will become y1 y2 minus 2a into x1 plus x2 is equal to 0. According to our notations, this is s12 equal to 0. We derive a similar relation in circles also. So condition for the two points x1 y1 and x2 y2 to be conjugate with respect to the parabola is s12 is equal to 0.